we could go anywhere, you could go anywhere in this world, where would it be? Take 30 seconds. Write down what immediately you think of. Nothing too hard. Now, why not study there? You can learn anywhere. Let me real quick give you a vision. Is it?
Australia.
Okay. Now can you see yourself studying there and doing other things for Australia? You could not hike, but sure. There's all kinds of things and there's all kinds of ways to learn. So, you also, give me 1 second. Technical, this would be great. Take flight. Some reasons why you might not want to, or could, or maybe you stop yourself. I don't want to let you guys put limits on yourself. People tend to put themselves in a box, sometimes physically, sometimes mentally. And that's because we get so comfortable in that box. But if we just push ourselves and push our limits, we can do almost anything. So, reasons to study abroad. Change of scenery, to challenge yourself, to learn about different cultures, to build confidence, and to have fun. The list goes on and on. And there's more there. You could feel like you could do great things in other places. It's a possibility. There's some myths. Some reasons why some people say, I can't do that, there's no way. You're sitting there thinking, there's no way I can do this because of money. It does take money, but there's financial aid help, there's programs, there's resources available to you, and you can also just do it the old-fashioned way, where you just save every nickel and dime, like I'm doing. Just wait and save. Myths on studying abroad, as you can read, only the wealthy students can afford to study abroad. As I just said, it's not the case. Anyone can do it. It just takes, if you really want to do it, you have to do the research and you have to make a plan. So inform yourself, make a plan. Only high achieving students study abroad. That's also false. Any type of student, they have all kinds of programs. You can choose. You choose the school. You choose the program. Get involved. That helps with the place you choose in school, university. Studying abroad will delay graduation. you wanted to, if you're just going away for a bit and then coming back and, you know, graduating somewhere else. Everyone's in a rush. Everyone's in a rush. I want to graduate and be successful by the time I'm 25. I want to graduate and be done, you know. Why? You have so much time. Don't get so hooked up on the timelines, that you make for yourself. It's a good idea, but it's just guidelines for yourself. But don't get so hooked up on it that you forget to have the life experience that comes with life. You know, you get so, go to school, do this, do that. But also go somewhere else, learn different ways to learn. Learn different cultures, get that culture shock. It's fun, learn more on culture and values. Expand on questions and your belief. So more reasons on why not the culture shock. Well, culture shock can actually be a good thing. It's being immersed in an entirely new cultural setting may be a bit scary at first, but it can also be very exciting. Represents new opportunities to discover new strengths and abilities, meet new challenges, and solve various problems. You'll learn more about yourself through this eye-opening experience. Through my research, a book by Stephen T. Dearbrook, it's a book on students that actually have done this, and they write stories and they give their experience. Thousands of students have returned from studying abroad with reports of having amazing and transformation experiences. For example, Lauren Hall did a semester in Cameroon, which I believe is Africa, says it pushes to be more global, pushed me to be more global perspective and examine a lot of my beliefs and preconceptions. I think I have another one by Heather Kraft. I'm a little unorganized. Heather Kraft, she did a couple semesters, and she was just saying how she wouldn't trade it for the world. It was something that you just learn so much about yourself through. So here's some resources for you. There's websites you could. And when you pick the school, you can, you know, the dean, the facility advisor, returnees, so people that have done this, speak to them. And there's the student board advisors. My research, I'm skipping a few things. So if I have got you thinking about it now, just go for it. Gather all that you have and just go for it. It will be life-changing. Embrace the opportunities for personal growth and learn about other people, countries, and other ways of looking at the world. Don't retreat from chances to meet new people and hear their stories. Build the new bridges. Go out there and build new bridges. I have a friend, and he did this, and now we're friends, and he's in Europe. And so you can actually build those lifelong friendships that even when you do leave that country, you're still friends. And then they can help you go to that country, and which is what I'm doing. So it can happen. You just have to set a plan, make a goal, and know what you want out of it. But know that you're going to get a life experience. So what I'm saying is take flight and break those boxes. Break those mental boxes that we put on ourselves.